What's up, y'all? I'm Mike from Omega Music.
Gus Davis.
And Sarah Levin. We are the owners of Barrel House.
And today, we're cracking the seal on the new Orgone mixtape right here, which is, if you haven't heard it, an incredible album. I strongly recommend you go to pick it up. It's on Coal Mine Records. They're out of Cincinnati.
And, Loveland. They're out of Loveland.
I'm sorry. Yeah, it does say Loveland on the back.
Yeah.
I can't read. My bad. But yeah, so this came out initially on Cassette Store Day as a cassette release, which long live cassettes. But finally, it's getting the vinyl release this weekend. And see the artwork there is pretty cool. It's like the reel-to-reel on the front. And then you've got like the tape master on the back, which is sweet. It's numbered because this is limited edition vinyl. Green vinyl right here.
I'm such a sucker for like numbered products. If I see numbers on it, it's like, oh,
there's only a finite amount. I have to have that.
And what's sweet is, look at that. We have our first download code on Cracking Seals. So don't zoom in and figure out what that says because I'm going to download it. But yeah, shout out to Coal Mine for putting a download code in. Who doesn't want a download code? I want a download code. You want a download code. Thank fuck they gave us one. Also, what makes this sweet is that they put the MoFi sleeve in there, which is like archival quality. If you ever go to like a check out a famous collection at like a library or whatever, that's what they use. These are not cheap, so this is nice that they include those with the record. And look at that.
That's red.
Green vinyl.
Emerald green.
Boom. I like that.
That's beautiful.
So, let's put it on. What are we drinking today, guys?
So, this is a new-ish one from Warped Wing Brewing Company. This is their Hop Phobia. It's kind of... I wish we had cans to show you right now, but the art goes alongside with Gamma Bomb with that, like, super comic booky, vibrant colors. Yeah, yeah. So I consider this part of the Gamma Bomb family. Gamma Bomb being their kind of flagship IPA. 5-hop pale ale, 5.5%. Nice, vibrant hops brewed about 100 to 200, maybe 300 feet that way. Red brick building by our homeboys at Warped Wing.
Right.
And on tap now.
Oh, yeah. Bye.
Yeah, stop at Omega Music, grab the Orgo mixtape, stop at the Barrel House, get some Hop Phobia, and we're going to drink right now.
Yeah. Cheers, y'all.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Dropping coasters, cracking seals.
Boom.
Tap.
It's fine.